How many of us believe in astrology? I myself, I happen to like my sign. Born January 30th, Aquarius. I feel my sign describes a lot about me, good and bad. But a lot of people don't believe in astrology. I figure if you believe in stars and moon and the world and life itself, astrology fits in somewhere. So I was searching the web. Being an Aquarius, I think, has its advantages and its disadvantages. We are humble people. We enjoy simple things. We can be judgmental, which I don't think is that bad. I mean, if you want something done right, you kinda are judgmental of others. But being that I'm a water sign, it reflects my daily life and how I see things, how I view things. Just a little bit about Aquarius. It's the 11th astrology sign in the zodiac, originated from the constellation Aquarius. In Western astrology, the sign is no longer aligned with the constellation as a result of preception of the equinoxes. Whatever that may mean. In astrology, Aquarius is considered a muscular, positive, introvert sign. It is also considered an air sign, and it's one of the four fixed signs. So if you're Aquarius, you are bound to be a little bit muscular or defined person. I myself, I have big legs and not well, like real round. I'm a big person, but I'm not round. Aquarius has been traditionally ruled by the planet Saturn, and since its discovery, Uranus has been considered a modern rule of the sign. Being the 11th sign of the zodiac, Aquarius is associated with astrology, 11th house. Individuals born when the sun was in the sign are considered Aquarius individuals. Under the tropical zodiac, the sun is an Aquarius roughly from January 20th to February 18th. So, those that are born on those days are considered Aquarius babies. And we're a sign that fairly gets along with everyone. I myself, I give everyone the benefit of a doubt and try not to be so judgmental when first meeting someone. But if you cross my path and you hurt me in any way, we have nothing to say to each other. That's just how I am. I don't do that to hurt anyone's feelings, but I figure if you're hurt my feelings, then you're no good for me anyway. Aquariuses are compatible with a widely variety of signs. Examples, Libras, Geminis, and Aquariuses themselves. Is often considered to have great potential with Sagittarius. Granted, they not overreact to things, and both are given to whims and can be quite temperamental. I don't have a temper. I just get around people that have tempers, and when I don't agree with them, they seem to want to take control for some reason. I'm not a person that holds a grudge or have anger issues, but I let a lot of stuff go once it happened. I don't dwell on it. I've never been that type of person. There's many varieties in determined compatibility in astrology, such as birthdays, months, birth years, position of signs within the sun and moon and stars, etc. The signs listed are compatible with Aquarius does not reflect individual's profile or individual reading of interpret within astrology, but rather react a general guideline of reference to compatibility to the variables such as qualities and elements within the zodiac. So, what's your sign? Do you feel that it's compatible to who you are in the world? Do it help you or harm you? Do you feel that reading your astrology or your daily astrology a sign of wisdom? Do tell. Thanks. Smack that thing, sit that right up on that dresser, yeah, that's right. Pull it on the hair like we're getting in a fight. Yeah, I know it's kind of tight, but it's just right. Something you share with your co-workers or your mate becomes an issue today, but one that brings you closer rather than force a big fight. You may need to compromise, but that's no problem for you. So, does it work? Only I know. But you can tell me yours, and you tell me if it works for you. I don't have a co-worker, but I do have a mate. So, I think it'll work out. No problem. Thanks again. Later, guys.